This is the first time we are having this South Indian Food Festival. It's an assignment given to the final year students. And each group of students have to come up with an idea. So one group of students are preparing food from Chettinad. The other group is making food from Tamil Nadu. One is from Kerala. Like within Kerala itself, some exotic dishes from Malabar, also from the south side of Kerala. And we have mix of both veg and non-veg, and typical dishes like patri, otada, stuffed mussels, Chettinad chicken curry, Malabar chicken curry, Malabar chicken biryani, appam and stew. And we have near about 300 guests. I see that everyone is enjoying, and the atmosphere is created in such a way that we feel like we are in South India. And thank you for coming. All the best.
Welcome to Dakshin Utsav. My name is Rachel Barreto, a third year student of V.M. Salgaonkar Institute of International Hospitality Education. Our class is organizing Dakshin Utsav. Dakshin Utsav is a celebration of a rich South Indian culture. Over here, we just don't serve food which is locally available, but it's something which is very rarely available in India.
My name is Edwin Gama. I'm the third year student of BSc International Hospitality Management. I'm the event manager for Dakshin Utsav. So Dakshin Utsav is a festival which is planned to promote the diverse cuisine and culture of the South Indian states. How we came about this event was the college gave us an idea about this event, and they wanted us to put it forth. So the team and I have planned ridiculously about this event, from the decor to the dishes. The cuisine is planned based on dishes which aren't really found much in the South Indian states of the country. It's more for traditional food menu which has been planned for this event. I would like to thank our college for giving us this opportunity for planning this event, and I would like to thank my team for helping me put forth this event, and the guests for making this event a success. Thank you.
Subscribe Prudent social media channel and press bell icon for latest notifications.